My dearest Philip, 10 years ago, I never realized what an incredible journey we were starting together. Of course, I wished with all my might that it would last forever, and here we are.
I just wanna be your morning light. And the sun come up with you by my side. I just wanna be your morning light.
JD, words can't describe how much love I have for you. On the night I asked you out, it was also the night of our first kiss. I remember feeling so many things at once. When I dropped you off and drove home, I got out of my car, sprinted towards the front door, jumped over the row of bushes, and right before going in, I told myself out loud, I'm in love with that girl.
Today is the day we will look back on as our hair turns gray and our wrinkles begin to tell our story. Today is the day we will tell our kids about and show them how powerful love is when you continue to water and nurture it. Even as my memories fade and the moments of our younger life seem farther away, I promise to never forget these moments and the person I love most by my side for the rest of our days.
I love you both individually so much, but together, I love you too. I love that you guys complement each other so well, but I really love that you two have a bond that is stronger than anything I've ever been able to witness. I admire you two, I believe in you two, and I wish you both a lifetime of happiness and success.
Every day you make me feel so grateful to be your brother. And seeing you with someone like JD, I could not feel more proud to now have her as my sister-in-law. I thank God from the bottom of my heart that life has brought you two together. May you always find someone to confide in with each other. May you go into the challenges of life knowing your best friend in the world always has your back. May you always find in each other someone to have life-changing conversations with, someone to dance like a buffoon with, someone to wonder at life with, and most of all, may you always find in each other that best friend to be at your side on this journey forever.